Today will be a good time to use that big brain of yours.